beautifully.
Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you.
And now we continue.
Hey everyone, hey, Dust of Dan here, and welcome back to our Kingdom Hearts 3! Oh, hold on, let me save real quick. I have not saved, like, at all the entire playthrough. Okay, so chest area, I have not saved at all. So the last part, we met Zigbar, number two in Organization 13. Which, I gotta admit, his boss fight in 2 was actually cool. Hard as fuck, but cool nonetheless. First, let me get the building ring. Let me get that shit. And let me, I need 50 more to get another one. Let me sell something. You know what? Let me sell an ether. Let me sell like one ether just to get like a fucking building ring. So now we gotta go over to Mount Olympus. I do believe we have to Oof, I need a lot. But I do believe now we, oh my god, someone took the synthesize! But I believe now we gotta go fight the Titans. If the trailer has anything to go on, we're gonna be fighting the Titans now, which is gonna be so fucking cool! Let's get that ability ring, and I gotta find Goofy, so I'll get that Goofy. And anything for, oh shit! The fuck, you made slight AP gain, that's a fuck ton. That is actually a fuck ton of AP. No, I don't really need, cause Donald's on the fire, you know what? I'll give it to you. The fuck you mean slight AP boost? I'm calling bullshit. Slight AP boost, my fucking ass. That is a huge AP boost. That is fucking huge. You know, let me equip some items because I just realized I don't have anything. So now we're gonna go over to Mount Olympus, which is over here, and most likely fight the Titan. So don't forget to click that subscribe button and the cool bell to get started to stay notified. And let's fucking do this, guys. I'm so ready to do this. I'm so ready to kick some fucking ass. Come on, Titans! I want to see which is better Titan killing. God of War or fucking this?
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
Can we swim? Oh, fucking hell. Fuck it, I know we can swim, cause like, yeah. I know we can do it in all the worlds. I know we can do that when we get to the parts of the Caribbean world.
The river's never this full.
Oh, so they're a water Titan that we're gonna fight? Oh, I love that transition. I love that fucking transition. Auto finish? Massive PQ. This is why I love the warrior train. Oh, pirate ship. No, I don't think that's not wasted. If we fight anything else, then yeah, probably. Let's not waste the fucking pirate ship. Huh?
Yes, now we know why.
Pirate ship! Let's go! Yo ho, yo ho! Oh, all right, okay. Pirate ship! Yo ho, yo ho, the pirate left for me! Fuck it! Huh? He's like, oh fuck! And then I get the flare fireworks, oh fuck! Oh, now, oh! I saw treasure, hold the fuck up, I saw treasure! Hold the fuck up, I saw some treasure! There we go. Water cufflink? Huh? What the fuck is that? Is that new equipment? Yeah. Boosted magic and AP? Yes, I'm gonna have you go. That's definitely going to you. I'm boosting your AP? Still not enough of... You know what? Yeah, you already need that. You already need that. I already have a shit ton of that. You don't need that. And, fuck, did you get the auto finish? Zero XP? Who the fuck would want that? Who the fuck would want zero XP? I guess if you want, like, play this game with zero XP mode, I guess. But why the fuck would you play this game with zero XP? Like, fuck, I just asked you to get your ass kicked. That's literally just asking you to get your ass kicked. Alright, where to now? Up here? I don't have a map for this place yet. Oh, I see, okay. I'm like, I don't have the map for this place yet, so I don't know exactly where the fuck I'm supposed to go. They see me dodge roll. They hate it. Is it up here? Oh, okay. Let's go up! Oh, here's the map. That's probably here. Yeah. Map! Told you! It's a map. Apple. What the heck? I've got big feelings all for the Ratatouille. I got you, Heartless! Water! Like that! Never mind. Second form! Magic! Like that! Hiya! You punish him? Yeah! That's it for everybody? I hate how, like, I don't want to waste it. Like, I don't want to waste the pirate ship. Oh, whatever. It's gonna be wasted. Not fucking. Star attack. Might as well, right? It's a fucking waste. I don't want to waste the pirate ship. Heartless, come on! Where are you? Heartless! Oh, no. Fuck it. Whatever. What's over here? I hate wasting it. What do you do? Ah, fuck you, barrel. Oh, do we go up here? This where we go? This where we go or this optional? I don't... Oh boy, wait a minute. Whatever. Oh, it's not optional. I hate when they do that.
Over here.
A rock swing.
Here goes.
Let's go. Oh, side hit swing. What, mad teacup? What the hell is that? Oh, fuck. I'm getting dizzy, Eric.
You won't stop a true hero.
Take this.
Oh, that sounds cool. All right. Let me go up the other way then. This is optional. Let me go up the other way. I'll do it later. I'll do it off camp. Cause it's probably just item shit that I don't really need. But Heartless! I wanna use mad teacups! So like, where the fuck the Heartless at? Oh, it's not optional. Oh, never mind. Never mind, it's not optional. Huh! Never mind, okay. I'll do all that shit for a potion, but okay. I don't know why, like, the emphasis on the fucking meteor diving, but fucking okay. Huh? Water Heartless! Almost leveled up. Ah! Shit! Ah, you dick! Stop that! Second floor! Magic! Oh, great, level 6? Hell yeah. I'm liking this pace already! Oh, you just got fucked up by a rock, dude.
Back off.
Oh, fuck yes. Back off, bitch. Back, Sonic Blade. Ha! Boom. Right, that's why I call magic right there. Alright, anything else? Oh, yeah.
Looks like we can climb that rock face now that the waterfall's gone.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? No! I'm a waterfall! Alright. Time for a rock face. Okay, hold up. There's something over here. There's something over here. Where's that? Oh! Ah! Fuck! Oh my god, there's no fall damage in the game, but still scares me every time I fall something. Like, I keep forgetting that there's no fall damage in Kingdom Hearts, but it still frightens me while, like, I fall. I'm just like, oh shit! Fuck! Huh? There you are. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not, like, I guarantee I'm gonna fall. Like, Okay, you know what? Fuck it, no. Cause I don't like want like start fighting and I fall off and then I just start crying because I fell. Ugh. Bill. Oh, that's a fucking Bill?
Yeah.
And you know what? I'm clicking all this shit and talking to you, Ratatouille. Keep it level 48. Oh, fuck it. I almost leveled up again. Fuck yeah. Huh? So I guess I go. More heartless! Means more leveling up for me! Yeah! Pirate ship! Yo ho, yo ho! Yo ho, yo ho! Oh fuck! Oh, one heartless just got fucked up from the back! Everybody? That's everybody.
Make them fly.
That's everybody. Okay. That's everybody. All right. So let me see what I got here for my abilities. MP haste. I'll take it. Treasure magnet. Nope, not yet. All right. Okay. I'm good now. I'm good. Apples. Beep, beep, beep. Roll the roll. Oh, Zeus! Hey there, Zeus! Remember when Kratos killed the fuck out of you? I did. Alright, oh, fuck! Rock Heartless! You mean there, trap? Mad Teacup! Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Ride back when I actually went to Disney in Florida. I love this ride. Oh, what the fuck is that? A giant slug right there. That's a bad dragon dildo. Together. Oh, fuck. That right there. Second form. Magic. Oh, fuck. Oh yeah, get punched in the face, bitch! Get punched in your fucking face! Huh? That's it? Okay. Okay. Make your way to the summit, okay. Money. So, wait. Alright, so we go here. Boom, fight, we're trapped. We go up there, it goes, okay, so I guess the only place to go is... Unless we just, like... No. No, we have to go this way, right? Wait, what? What the fuck? I'm getting confused. I am getting... Huh? Wait, we already did this. Wait a second. Yeah, wait a fucking second. Wait a second. Can we... Okay, what's... Huh? Okay, get to the summit. So... I'm very fucking confused right now. I am very confused at this moment. So we definitely... Okay, I think this is starting to confuse the daddy. This is starting to confuse the daddy. So we go here, boss fight. So, is there any other place to go? I don't think there's any other place to go. Unless they want to jump. No. I can't, though. I think it wants to do this, like... No. So the fuck? So the actual fuck? Wait, what? So we can't... No, we can't... It's not for us to climb up there. So we can't climb on Zeus, so we can't do that. So I guess we just go up, huh? I guess. But I was already here. I guess here then? What? Am I just being dumb? Am I just being dumb at this point? I think I was here already, right? What? Yeah, I was just being dumb. Apparently I was just being stupid.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods.
What? His father is a god. But doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
Huh. That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart. Come on! Mm-hmm.
Let's go! Let's go! Oh boy. Oh fucking boy. Oh, what the fuck? Yep, the Earth Titan! The Earth Titan! And then we gotta rub the walls, I believe. I believe we have to rub the walls. If I remember correctly. Yep. But first, apples. I must get the apples. I must not disappoint Ratatouille! Correctly. Oh! Ah! Ah, fuck! He's destroying everything! Alright, come on. You wanna play, Titan? I can play too. It's called How Many Times Can I Knock the Fuck Out of You with my keyblade. I lost it a lot. You're a big boy. I lost it a lot. Hold on. Alright. Alright, now you can beat the shit out of you. Now I can beat the shit out of you. Knock. Oh boy. Oh boy! Yeah, I'm coming to kick your ass, Titan! Swing at this booty! Guess who's coming for that Titan booty? Oh, and got dark all of a sudden. Fuck! Swiggity swooty! Guess who's coming for that giant booty?
Too early.
Oh, that's what you got. Okay. I did that too. I said fish, and I saw that. I got scared. That, second form! Magic! Boom! I feel like I got it. Don't worry, Goofy! My bunions! Oh, swiggity-swiggity! Let's go! Oh, meteor strike! Oh, fuck. We got a legit meteor. Ah! Go! Mountain coaster!
Yes! That's one down!
They're not so tough by themselves.
That one was dumb as a rock.
Okay, what's next?
What's next? Is that I think we're gonna have to call the park, guys. But the thing is, I don't see a safe point fucking anywhere. So, fuck. I guess we're just gonna call the park here. Wait, hold on, let me just... here we go. Alright, so I guess we'll find the safe point we're calling the park. So this might go on a little bit longer than expected, but fuck, I need to find a save point. Need to find me the save point. Where the find the save point? Where's the save point? Finding the chugga chuggas. That actually was so cool. Like I got to unleash the chugga chuggas. Any boss fight where I got unleash the chugga chuggas, it's a fun day for me. Sub-right! Oh! Giffy shit. Oh, they're the same point. Alright. So that's good for this part, guys. When we come back, we put over to Mount Olympus and say hello to Zeus. But thank you all for watching. Don't forget to click that subscribe button and that cool bell for you guys side to always be notified. We'll see you guys in the next Kingdom Hearts part. Peace out, everyone! May your heart be your guiding key!